think that today's societal challenges are getting more and more complex. And that means we need a new approach of working. It's not just about creating a high-tech solution. It's equally important to consider the social implications within the development of a project. This means that we need interdisciplinary and multicultural teams to work together and engage in both the industry, but also the society around us. DesignLab is an ecosystem at the University of Twente that addresses the societal challenges. We have an approach to working called Science2Design4Society, and everyone is welcome to come here and co-create impactful solutions. The atmosphere and the people here really inspire you to break barriers in a creative way, and that also motivates you to bring ideas into reality.
What I like most, besides the view, is all the different people I can meet here. I would have never been able to meet them in a different context on the university.
I like it that this space is physically very open, and that eventually can also lead to all kinds of interesting multidisciplinary collaborations.
I love the design lab because it gives me the freedom to build these machines that can recycle our plastic.
Come join us at DesignLab and be inspired.